The Parliamentary Committee of Presidential Affairs was shocked to learn from Kampala Capital City Authority that they lost 61 billion shillings in foreign exchange between the United States dollars and special drawing rights under the World Bank project.
17 million US dollars is something big. We need further clarity as the committee.
It was around forex exchange. You are given money in a particular forex, it's called SDR, and it has to be converted into dollars. So that exchange, you lose. Just like you'd exchange money from Uganda shillings into dollars, there's a little loss. That there's the cost of exchange. Actually, that's what it's called, the cost of exchange. It is nothing that we engineered. It's a rule of the thumb. That's how it works.
MPs could not believe this and tasked KCCA officials to furnish the committee with full details of this transaction. MPs couldn't imagine what 17 million US dollars would do if utilized for capital development in the city.
Found that that is a huge amount of money which could not have accrued as a result of foreign exchange conversion. So we have tasked the executive director to come back to the committee in writing, detailing how that got accrued, because we find that very unacceptable, something that, because if you are to convert now the 17 million US dollars into Ugandan shilling, this comes to about 60 to 70 billion shilling. So that is a huge amount of money that needs clarity for the committee to be convinced, to ensure that no amount of money just gets lost like that, because it has an effect.
We are so saddened and disappointed that we lost 17 million US dollars in just exchange process, which was not planned for. And yet they knew about the currency in which we were getting the money. So we strongly feel there was something which was not done right.
While appearing to the Presidential Affairs Committee to present their KCCA budget framework paper for the financial year 2023-2024, KCCA officials decried huge budget cuts amounting to 100 billion shillings. The KCCA budget has reduced from 504 billion in 2022-2023 financial year to 403 billion shillings in the 2023-2024 financial year indicative budget.
Of the city legislative function, operations in the authority and the division level council, effectively monitoring service delivery of the city and related policy formulation, passing ordinances and bylaw services are going to have a time, because there is no single coin provided for this area.
Affected activities include KCCA fleet management, enforcement of city legislation and trade order, settlement of compensations, security guard services at KCCA installations, among others. KCCA has not been allocated funds for salaries of 360 casual employees who maintain the city landscape and beautification, amounting to 210.6 million shillings. Also, 196 million shillings for wages of 2,935 casual employees who sweep over 360 roads has not been provided.
Really had this underfunding in the area of wages for casuals. Now this fund has been cut even further, and yet more roads are coming on board which needs to be swept, which needs to be cleaned. We should be increasing this area, not reduce.
As potholes take shape in most city roads, KCCA has also decried a budget shortfall of 68.5 billion shillings. This is estimated to affect construction and routine maintenance of several roads and the drainage system. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.